musical theater ba?
Oh yes. I mean that's one of my ano na eh. Parang
newfound love.
Oh, newfound love. Kasi ang tagal ko rin namang nagawa. I think I've done everything na rin. Singing, dancing, album, movies, teleseries. Ito lang, recently lang, like a decade ago, ito nga yung teatro. So I fell in love with it. Kasi para sa akin, mas na-challenge ako. Kasi iba yung training, iba yung disiplina pagdating sa teatro. Walang take one, walang take two eh. So you have to always make sure na if possible, almost perfect ang ginagawa mo every performance.
So may offers
na wala pa naman. But kasi hindi ka lang pwedeng offer eh. You have to audition. Oo, sa teatro hindi ka nabibigyan. Hindi. You have to audition.
Hindi ba yung ano mo? It was given to you?
No! Sa teatro, walang binibigay na role sa'yo. Kung hindi, ino-offer sa'yo, but you still have to audition. It's not a 100% sure na ikaw mapupunta at babagay sa character. Not like sa movie dito sa amin, pag na gustuhan ka at bagay ka sa character, ino-offer ka agad sa'yo na itong gagawin mo. Aaralin mo yung character, yung role. Dito sa teatro, hindi. Even in the US, if I wanted to do a movie or, you know, who knows, I have to audition.
Okay.
Oh.